back on the bus and I just looked, so next to us was just the upright where all the people that worked there are on. And I sat on the bus and I looked at that and I was fine. But I was out on the ferry when the ferry started moving and I was like, sandwich about to reappear.
On any trip, there's a certain amount of preparation, and heli-skiiing is no exception. In addition to managing your equipment, there's also safety training for what you hope never happens. Here, we're practicing avalanche search and rescue.
God, I know I'm one. Brian, you had a good day?
Yeah, I'm ready to take my boots off though. I tow hers. Time after time, I've done my
sentence, but committed no crime. Tucker, come on up. Congratulations on life.
Hey, Tucker. Mistakes.
Oh, I got a big one. All right, I got one. I think I got one. Oh, it's the biggest one.
I'm kind of known for long overdrawn speeches, so I'm going to skip that part. I did want to say, I'm really glad that my dad and my brother came out to go ski with us for this. It's been a long journey, which I really enjoyed.
Congratulations. Did you do it all on time?
I did.
Wow.
A couple of days on alpine skiers there and a mountain ski every day.
That's an epic picture right there. My last motherless and all my buffalo soldiers. One time for my warriors, my heat carriers and all my buffalo. Yo, one time for my warriors, my last motherless and all my buffalo soldiers. One time for my warriors, my heat carriers and all my buffalo. Some fool, you must be crazy. What is it you're trying to do? You cannot face me. I've been smoking on a bomb and feeling hazy. For 5-0, I won't stop. They gotta chase me. Now make it more better for the cream. My music brings the cheddar. See so what I mean? The sheets and the ride is leather. The rims is clean. I take this like the weather. I'm your warning leather jacket.
I'm the fire. Unexpected air. A bag of smokes and a six pack. I'm the dreams you had walking down railroad tracks. You and me. I'm your boss, taste of romance. I'm your boss, broken on a Saturday night. Forever. So dangerous.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Beautiful day.
It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's a neighborly day in this beauty wood, a neighborly day for a beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I have always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in a neighborhood.
In Babylon, as I watch your children grow and years them carry on, and I miss you even more. Still I send them go to school and tell them where them fi know, while I'm a friend them miss salute. Daddy gone and then this group. Another year has come and passed, man I drop like morning dew. Uncle Warwick sick and gone when him couldn't get your flu. Think I tell you what me done, respect long and overdue. When nothing never did I go on, we still have on something new. Our friendship ever lasts, all when one minus from few. Yes we surely had a blast, we're like family, me and you. I know every part you cross, we do somebody we're true. Of the many that I call, only chosen is a few. Of the real friends that serve you long, your memories might fade. Your real friends will serve you long, sunshine or rain. Your real friends will serve you long, acquaintances will fade. Your real friends won't do you wrong, real friend don't change.
Only talking with winners, a loser or two. Got my number still, they think they real, but they just really awfully bitter. Salty niggas hate the smarter ones. These are the doubters who sour about my run. I barely made it out the slums. My value high cause I do more than rap about a gun. I made money for niggas that never looking out for none. I helped millionaires get to that very position. So real millionaires, see that's ill cause look at statistics. Real millionaires, and I ain't talking ghetto riches, thorough business. You mistreat.
Figure out the best way here to get over there. Yeah, I mean, these tracks right here. Well, actually, yeah, we're right here.
Unexpected air.
As I mentioned earlier, our guides prepare for the worst. I started recording this about 30 seconds after the second rider, Philippe, triggered the avalanche. Fortunately, this trip was late enough in the season that we had two guides for our entire group. Here, the tail guide, Lee, is leaving the frame to rescue him. Here, Amos, one of the other guests, did something really smart, moved down the hill a little bit to be able to give directions to Lee on Philippe's fully buried location down the mountain.
He's lower than Mark.
As we zoom in here, you can get a better feel for the scale of this 5,000 foot wide, 6,000 foot long avalanche, classified as a 2.5 on a 5-point scale.
Mike Dave on direct.
Well,
if I listen to the radio, yeah. We had a pretty sizable, I wanted to come out of a sneaky piece here.
Are we still missing one?
At this point, I became concerned that maybe we had lost count of all the people who may or may not have gotten caught in the avalanche, and so you can see me pointing around and recounting.
Yep, no problem.
What I did not record was the lead guide, Josh, straight lining it to escape the oncoming avalanche. He eventually hit something and bent the hell out of his skis.
I get loud, I get proud, and it gets worse. Well, if I have one, I'll have 13. Now there ain't no in between, cause the more I drink, the more I drink.
I wish I found some better sounds no one's ever heard. I wish I had a better voice that sang some better words. I wish I found some chords in an order that is new. I wish I didn't have to rhyme every time I sang. I was told when I get older all my fears would shrink, but now I'm insecure and I care what people think.
My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think. My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out.
Smell will take me back to when I was young. How come I'm never able to identify where it's coming from? I'd make a candle out of it if I ever found it. Try to sell it, never sell out of it. I'd probably only sell one. Maybe to my brother, cause we have the same nose, same clothes, homegrown, a stone's throw from a creek we used to roam. But it would remind us of when nothing really mattered. Out of student loans and treehouse homes, we all would take the ladder.
My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think. My name's Blurry Face and I care what you think.
Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out. Used to play pretend, give each other different names. We would build a rocket ship and then we'd fly it far away. Used to dream of outer space, but now they're laughing at the face, saying, wake up, you need to make money. Yeah. We used to play pretend, give each other different names. We would
Why are you videotaping this?